3 days. But tonight will not be secret. We hand over all the activities yet to your evil hands. And now that the hour has come, Lord, move like never before. For indeed I have no power of my own, but continually my eyes are stayed on you. Come and take all the glory in the life of your people. In the name of the Father,
amen.
And of the Son,
amen.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Can I hear someone say, praise the Lord?
Amen.
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 How many people is happy to be here tonight?
Amen.
If you're happy to be here tonight, just shout, I appreciate you, Lord.
Amen.
You know that there is wisdom in saying thank you before it begins to happen. Especially when the situation is totally dead.
Amen.
You know why I'm saying it to you? Because after tonight, turn and tell your neighbor, after this night.
After this night.
Tell another neighbor, after this night.
After this night.
Tell a third person, after this night.
After this night.
Wow. I don't want to finish it. But I want to announce to you that your waiting is over.
Amen.
Whatever you have been waiting for, I came here tonight to say to you that the waiting is over. To arise. And before Jesus came, Lazarus died. They were still waiting for him to come and see Lazarus on the bed. But before that, they took him to the mortuary. They were still waiting for him to come in the mortuary. But before he came, they now took him to the tomb. Then when he was, tell your neighbor, deader than dead.
Yes.
Exactly. Hallelujah. Jesus arrived. And when Jesus came, he said, if only you can believe. Because immediately they saw Jesus, they started crying. If only you had come yesterday. Ha! I want to tell you that no matter when Jesus comes, he came on time. Amen.
On point.
You know, when the person that was praying for Nigeria was praying, when we talked about the Lord being the governor, I was so happy in my mind. Because I know that he's the master of the universe.
Oh, yes.
Amen.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Jesus just came to the grave. You know what he did? He said, Daddy, I thank you because you hear me always. He didn't pray another prayer. He said, Lazarus, just come. Amen.
Amen.
So the prayer was thanksgiving. So tonight, before we enter into the world, I want us to do a little bit of that. Amen. Praise the Lord. You know, tonight I decided not to come alone. I came with some people. So just don't worry when they are manifesting. That's how we usually manifest. So that we can frustrate the devil. Amen. You know the Bible says, they that know their God, they are the ones that stand firm to take
us. Yes, sir.
If you don't know your God, when the devil is harassing you, you will count your words before you go. But if you know your God, before the devil will tell you, will tell him, he shall not stand.
That actually comes to pass.
You see, I didn't come alone. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. I want to dance it in accordance to the testimonies I heard tonight. One of the testimonies said that he didn't go to university. And by the time he finished the testimony, in my heart I was saying, I've never seen this kind God before.
Wonder.
Now, wow. mettre ton corps dans des têtes ou pas sauvages. So the next testimony I had that made me appreciate God was the one that they bomb. And you need to read about that bomb blast or watch some information on it. You know, I heard that the bomb left a ditch in front of the gate. Who is like going to this church?
Nobody.
Amen. So you can imagine the devil's verdict over your life is a lie.
Yeah.
You were planning for a wonderful 3 days program to come and dance in the presence of your God. And the devil was trying to give you a false testimony on the day your program was started. But the Lord said no. The Lord said it cannot happen. That it is only joy that my children are in my home. Amen. And so we need to dance again. Don't you think so?
Yes.
So that we can prospect him very well. He will know that our God is always the winner. In every situation, our God will not be winning.
Oh, yeah.
I never seen this kind of before. The word of the Lord is a more sure word of prophecy.